this.
Obscene phone caller. I came home knocked out after work. That's when my telephone goes berserk. How can I unwind or get some rest? Receiving sick phone calls from a lonely past. Find someone else to bother. Mr. or Miss Obscene Phone Caller. Why don't you get off reading on the phone? Obscene Phone Caller, leave me alone. Why did you have to pick me out of all the people in the directory? I don't know what's going through your mind, but these naughty phone calls are a waste of time. I must have my number changed or traced those calls once they came. If Alexander Bell were alive today, would he want the telephone to be used this way? Find someone else to bother. Mr. or Miss Obscene Phone Caller. Why don't you get off reading on the phone? Obscene Phone Caller, leave me alone. Look, I told you I do not need a job. I keep telling you this and you keep calling me back and calling me back and calling me back. How many times do I have to tell you I do not need a job? This is harassment, okay? I'm getting sick of it. You give me a headache and all that. You keep asking me the same question every time. I mean, what are you, dumb? Hang up the phone. I already answered the questions that you ask me each time, okay? Stop it. Someone else to bother. Mr. or Miss Obscene Phone Caller. Why don't you get off reading on the phone? Obscene Phone Caller, leave me alone. Find someone else to bother.
You got to learn your nasty twit.
Find someone else to bother.
You got to learn your nasty.
Got to make a nasty twist.